What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
And now it's time for the national anthems. This is how Ivory Coast are going to line up today. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
Australia go into this game with these 11 players. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
And here we are at the start of the match. Jean-Michel Seri, Touré, Lecky, Aaron Moy, Cresciano, Brizzo. Throw for Australia. Aaron Moy. Donald. He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
He can manipulate the ball superbly. It seems as if it's on a string at times.
Aaron Moy. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Neil. Brizzo. Good football between these two. Nice passing. McDonald gives it away. A chance to break away now on the counter. Cut out the pass. Keeping the ball, looking for an opening.
Lecky!
And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Now Seri. That'll be a throw-in to Australia. Back to him again. Being closed down now. He's won it back easily. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. McDonald. Cresciano. Aaron
want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Lovely ball. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Sere! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Cristiano.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. And what a save it was from the keeper.
Chance to cross it. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't. And now they can get on the ball and play. Now, can he take them on? Players arriving in the middle. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. McDonald. Aaron Moy. Lecky. Cristiano. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Cahill. Cristiano. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. And Drogba's on the ball. Javinho. Now Drogba. Guiding it through. Looking to attack it in the middle. Well, the ball's gone past everyone in the penalty area and out away from danger. And it's going to be a throw here. Here's Harry. Behic. Neil. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Aurier. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. And there it is, the opening goal. Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's going to be his throw here.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
He's made the interception. Lecky. Aaron Moy. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. He spotted a man at the far post. Did well to get the ball in, but they need more than that in the middle. Some players arriving in the middle now. Two more minutes to play of added time. Javinho, now Seri. This does look promising. Well read by the defender. Cleared well.
These two countries going at it hammer and tongs, despite it being billed as a friendly fixture. And just the one goal margin in it at the break, Alan.
Yeah, there's been a good edge to it, really, but it all to play for. Wouldn't be surprised to see a comeback in that second half.
Australia ready for the second half then. Aaron Mooy. The build-up is patient. Opportunity to cross it now. Now the cross has gone behind. Poor effort.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Toure. It's Drogba. Jovinho. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Rizzo. Cruiser. Now Bailly. Now Seri. It's Drogba. Trying to find an opportunity. Saw the direction of the pass. Cristiano. Behic. Cahill. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams.
Behic.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
They're looking good when they attack. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Cristiano. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Behic.
Keita. Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it. Very good positioning by the defender.
Aurier. Here's Drogba.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Cristiano.
Here's Harry. Cahill.
McDonald.
Aaron Mooy. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
He's given possession away here.
Aaron Mooy. Cruiser. Referee in the spirit of the day, really trying to keep the game flowing.
Behic.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. He's got it back again from his teammate. McDonald! A safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Aaron Mooy.
Behic.
Cristiano. Read that well with the interception.
And now a throw-in.
Australia going to make a change.
Adjeje. Good defending. Robbie Cruiser. Cristiano. Aaron Moy. Robbie Cruz.
Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team, they're going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
It's with Toure. Now Seri. It's Drogba. Gervinho. Djedje. Jean-Michel Seri. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
They can finish them off here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner played in. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Cristiano. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. I got his angles wrong with the pass. Aurier.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Here's Drogba. Neil, good distance to the clearance then.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
It's offside.
Finished here with the whistle going now. A victory by a one goal margin in an excellent international friendly.
Yeah, and I think the winning team probably just edged it with the chances that they created and managed to take the one just to separate the two.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Here we are at the start of the match.